for Simon. A different type of traction for Ian. And we fairly try Clapham Junction again. Junction now. It's rush hour. What is the quickest way to get back?
Yep, it was that race. That race that he won controversially because his train was delayed. Look, I think they've pointed you around. There you go. Yes, unfortunately, he won the race because I had signalling problems going to Waterloo. And we always said, we always promised,
We do this again,
but this time with fairer conditions. So guess what we're going to do today?
We're going to this Clapham race.
I was just about to say that to them.
Yeah, no?
Honestly, what's he like? So yes, we're going to rerun the Clapham race. If we can, we're going to try and keep it the same as before. If we can't, we will make sure it is still same trains. Leave it at the same time.
Fair.
But we are here at Clapham. He's going to redo Victoria Way on the Victoria line up to Euston.
Even though there was delays earlier, but we're hoping.
And I'm going to redo the Waterloo Way. Here's hoping.
Right then. We found a pair of trains now. Okay, we do this 20 minutes earlier than we did last time.
Yeah, 20 minutes earlier. But I'm going on the 1654 to Waterloo, you're going on the 1654 to Victoria.
Yep.
And may the best Northern Line win. You know the Northern Line's going to win, don't you?
It's Victoria.
In Northern.
Victoria.
You're losing this time. Alright, then we need to get going 5 minutes away. So, right. And we go in 3, 2, 1. See ya.
See ya. Sorry about that. So it's 1:12. Right. So I'll just call it 1656, but it would be the same what I would have called it anyway. Right.
Doors opening.
And what have you?
Right, I'm changing it slightly because the 1656 is here 2 minutes late, but there is a 1651 arriving here at 1656, but it's the same. So I would have called the next one that I was planning to, and it's also past London, so getting on this late one. And there we go, it's my train now.
that 4-5-5 combo.
There's probably these trains there, that 4-5-5, so we're going on this one. It's 55 now, so just to make it easier. Thank you. don't think Tory Line's working.
Thank you.
is they give me a bloody handicap. I'm carrying our case. Straight ahead for the northern line.
The rear door to leave the train.
Charing Cross. That's my area. Well, just arrived at Euston. Same place before. So bizarre. This time it's fair. Oh, three lights over there is such a literal fair. Come on, let's wait for Ian. Day night four, I win. I've got a top tip for you. Why don't we try race again? Don't bother doing it again because it's the same outcome. I think he's here now actually. Come on.
Right. Well, here we are.
Let's see if we can make it. I half expected to be here. I'm here. 17:25. 25 seconds. And so is he. There he is. The smug fucker. Tell them, smug fuck.
Well, the Victoria Line won again. I got here about 8 minutes before he did.
He got here 8 minutes before I did. We left at the same time. Evan, it was all fair and square.
Well, actually, there was something that was wrong. That 377 got on was actually 1651, but it was delayed. The other one was delayed as well.
Oh, right.
So I was on a different train, but I left at the same time that it was.
Okay.
To make it fairer.
But, the man left on time, the right time, I left at the right time. We proved that the Victoria Line and going into Victoria is quicker than Waterloo, finally. So, Simon, I think you can sum up with the third rail hard fact.
Yeah, if you want to be for the race, don't be running, could get the same outcome.
And on that Penny Lino bombshell, yeah, that's Penny over there. It's time to end the show. Thank you so much for watching. I'm off to the loony bin now. Nice.